Tonight, that person is in custody, and we have new video from inside that plane showing passengers and crew holding a man down. An intense moment on a Delta Airlines flight caught on camera. This new video shows passengers and crew getting hands-on and detaining a person who officials later said tried to breach the cockpit. That person unsuccessful. Those on board eventually carried the man to the back of the plane.
He is restrained now, Delta 386.
That's the communication between air traffic control and that Delta flight. According to Delta Airlines, the Friday flight 386 was traveling from Los Angeles to Nashville, but got diverted to Albuquerque. Once the plane landed, law enforcement removed the passenger. In a statement sent to KOAT, Delta said, thanks to the crew and passengers of Delta Flight 386 LAX to Nashville, who assisted in detaining an unruly passenger. We apologize to our customers for the delay and any additional inconvenience. They went on to say 162 passengers and 6 crew members were aboard that flight. Well, thankfully, that flight landed safely, but according to a spokesperson for Delta Airlines, the remaining passengers, well, they were stuck here at the Sunport for about 5 hours. It was just around 8 o'clock when they finally headed towards Nashville again. Reporting live in Albuquerque, Kayla Norwood, KOAT Action 7 News.
A spokesperson for the Sunport says this is abnormal. Thankfully, no injuries reported and no word yet what caused the passenger to attempt to get into the cockpit.